Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel and here I am with my mini review on some of the trending and the products which are been floating around on Instagram. And a lot of you actually suggested me a few of these products. Why don't you try, share your experience with us? And a lot of you basically wait for my review to happen so that you can invest in your money and basically time and energy. So here I am with some of the interesting products from makeup and skincare. And by the end of the video, you will have an idea that is this product made for me and should you be buying it? And without any further ado, let's get started. So before I jump into the makeup, why not we start with some skincare? So I have only two skincare products, that too from the same range and the same brand, the Nykaa Skin RX. So Nykaa Skin RX has a lot of interesting moisturizer and I must tell you, you should check them out. To my surprise, the first moisturizer was actually just given as a free product to me, and thereafter whatever I have tried by them is amazing. Like, they are very underrated and I must tell you, they are very affordable and easy on the pocket. Aap kitne sare different variants try kar sakte ho. Now talking about the one which I really want to talk about again, because I think I've talked about this product only in my haul video, is the Nykaa Skin RX Day Moisturizer for oily skin with SPF 15. And the same variant is the Night Moisturizer for oily skin. So ye night day ke liye aata hai aur ye night ke liye. The only one thing which I feel with both of these moisturizers is that inke naam badal dene chahiye. Basically ye hona chahiye hai day cream aur ye hona chahiye hai night cream, because of the texture and the formula and the way I feel it onto my skin. So I have touched upon these two moisturizers, just not in the haul video, but I've even talked about in my top 10 moisturizers as well. So do check that video out. Now talking about the day moisturizer. Now this is a very cream based moisturizer, that is why I say it should be more of a night moisturizer. It has SPF 15 and it is for deep nourishment of your skin. It has oat extracts and it will help to repair and moisturize your skin, and it promotes healthy skin. Now whatever I just mentioned, which whatever is written on the box, it is rightly said, you will have a nice skin going on. Now though I use it as my night cream, I'll tell you why. Now this is a creme based. Now talking about the night one, again it has again oat extract, and again this will also repair and moisture and promote healthy skin, and it has ceramide as well. Now the texture of this product is somewhat like this, so it is more of a gel format. So I do feel this should have been my day cream, and I use it as my day cream only, because I do feel this is hydrating, but I would like to have a more hydrating moisturizer for my night, because my skin has to be ready for the next day. So yes, again you see this does not have that kind of hydration the way you would have seen into the creme one. Now both of these moisturizer very light onto the skin, they do not feel heavy onto the skin, they blend into the skin seamlessly and you don't feel sticky or heavy, your pores do not feel clogged as well. Both of these moisturizer are definitely going to add brightness, skin correction, as well as add a lot of hydration, both of them. Now you decide how you want to use them, but I use it vice versa and they both have been working absolutely wonderful onto my skin. So yes, Nykaa has done some amazing job with their moisturizers, and this one also I'm amazed, because the first one I used was the spot corrector one, that is also amazing. So if you haven't tried this particular range, you should. They have a dry skin version also. These two are made for oily skin. So after those two skincare products, let's move on to some makeup. So these are the requested reviews by you only. So I get all of these requests mostly on my Instagram as well as onto my YouTube. Now I see a lot of requests, and these are the products which have been highly requested. Now first up we have a primer by Verified, the Verified Step Zero Anti-Pollution Blurring and Hydrating Primer with SPF 25 PA double plus. And this primer is gonna cost you, I think, 1200 if I'm not mistaken, and I happen to pick up this primer in buy one get one, so it was a beautiful offer. So please wait for such offers to pop up, then only you buy expensive products. Now I really like the cute packaging and everything, the pump is nice, it dispenses the product really nicely, and it's no mess at all. So packaging is definitely wow. Pricing is definitely high. I do feel it is expensive. Being an Indian brand, or for that matter, it is somewhere in a between brand, but I do feel this primer could have been costed for 1,000 rupees. 1200 is still little higher, I feel. Or 900, 2000 rupees ki beech ki pricing honi chahiye thi iski. And you get around 17 ml of product. So it's a little less product and you're paying a lot of money. Now, packaging is good, pricing is a little high. Talking about the formula. So this, when you wear, you will definitely feel that you have worn a primer which has SPF and it has that glow to it. So for some reason I do feel, because it is hydrating as it says by the name, it definitely sits beautifully onto the skin. Like today I'm wearing it onto my skin, but being a combination to oily skin, when a primer says that it is anti-pollution blurring primer, then I do feel the primer should be a little more thicker. The primer is not super thick, it's very runny kind of a primer, I would say. Garmiyon mein to aur zyada runny ho raha hai ye. Winters mein thoda sa thick rahega. And then when you apply it, you have that thodi wo jo shine nahi hoti wo aapko is primer se dikhti hai. To thodi evidently dikhti hai agar aapne sahi foundation nahi lagaya to. That's the only thing which I felt with the primer. Otherwise, this primer works beautiful with almost every single foundation of mine, barring one or two foundations, the one I'm wearing today. I do feel the primer and the foundation don't go well together. So this primer cannot be worn with every single foundation of yours. I do feel you have to avoid your radiance or luminous foundations which are not in matte formula. So that is my experience with the primer. Otherwise, the primer definitely sits beautiful with my all matte foundations and my skin feels very comfortable. And I generally don't have a lot of huge pores, but jo bhi thode bahut bhi hai, wo bhi isse visible nahi hote. It definitely has that blurring thing going on. So yes, it is a beautiful primer. If you're a combination to oily skin and you have huge pores, I don't feel this is the best primer to go for. There are many more primers in the market, you can totally skip it. But if you have a nice skin like me, an aging skin, which does not have a lot of open pores, huge pores, then you can definitely go ahead and grab this one. So there you know my full experience with the primer. I've tried it for a very long time and then I'm talking about this primer. So it has its own hits, it has its own miss. So decide for yourself, is it made for you? It's not a must buy. So after discovering a primer, let's move on to an interesting and a new blush and a new formula altogether by brand Rufa Beauty, the tinted creme blush in the shade Over the Moon. I must tell you, this is a beautiful shade, Over the Moon. Now, talking about the pricing, it is an expensive blush, but I bought it in a good offer wherein I just paid 599 rupees and you have some beautiful shades to choose from, but I particularly wanted to buy this shade. And you have a very interesting packaging. I like the applicator as well. It's not a typical doe foot applicator, it's like a flat doe foot applicator. It applies the product really well. A little product goes a long way. Now, it's not a typical creme blush, I would say. I feel powder blush ko ek creme blush bana diya gaya hai. By saying that, a lot of creme blushes you see, jab aap lagate ho, there is a shine. There's like a popping shine, sun falls, there's a shine. This you apply, it's a matte blush. Straight away matte blush hai ye. Aur iski blendability bahut achhi hai. Now, I will just show you how it performs. Like just a live demo. Aise aap demo to dekh chuke ho. So this is how it is. So I'm just going to blend it onto my hands like this. And you see the blush? Aapko koi shine nahi hoga isme. Ye complete matte blush hai. So as I said, a powder blush is being made into a creme blush. And the best part about this one is that the pigmentation which you see here, you see the same amount of pigmentation onto the cheeks and you don't have to layer this blush with another powder blush to set it and fix it. So this product does not even budge during the day. So being a creme blush, it is a complete dry down matte blush. Dry down matte blush doesn't mean that it just takes away the hydration part from your skin, it does not look dehydrated, but then mostly we wear our powder blushes, ये वही है बस liquid format में है. So blending बहुत अच्छी हो जाती है, pigment बहुत अच्छा है face पे, and आपको extra product नहीं लगाना पड़ता, and a little product goes a long way. So a beautiful blush which I discovered from Rufa Beauty, and I'm amazed that I've been testing out so many different brands, and Rufa Beauty is one of those brands which is really, really, really good in makeup. And I think I'm going to be trying few more products by them. If you have anything in mind, do let me know through your comments. I will definitely get the product and try it for myself. But this is definitely must buy and a must have. Because इस समर के लिए ऐसे ब्लशेस की ही जरूरत है. I'll tell you from the time I've got this on, I've been constantly wearing it. So you wear it with or without makeup, it just looks beautiful. It does not look creasy, it does not look patchy, and it does not look imperfect onto the skin. It just blends perfectly. So yes, a beautiful blush I discovered, and thank you to you because this suggestion came from one of you only, and I'm happy with this purchase of mine. Quickly moving into this video, next up I have an interesting eyebrow pencil which is again all over the place by the brand Mars Cosmetic. What do you call it? It's the Mars O-Brow Eyebrow Pencil. आपको लग रहा होगा ना मैंने शायद ये यूज ही नहीं की, मैंने ये खरीदा भी नहीं. But no, no, no. जैसे ये लॉन्च हुआ, I happened to place my order and I picked up the shade black. Now I was a little confused because they launched three shades this time because generally they have only two shades. And I knew I will go ahead with the black, and black does not look like an exact black. It is like a faded black. So I'm wearing it onto my eyebrows. I'll tell you इसकी सबसे खास बात क्या है, ये जो टिप है ना इसका पेंसिल का, वो बहुत ही अच्छे तरीके से फाइन बनाया गया है. सो अगर आपको फिलिंग करनी है, ब्रिसल्स देने हैं, वो सब हो जाएगा इससे. एंड देन यू हैव अ वेरी गुड स्पूली, वेरी गुड, बहुत ही प्रिसाइज एंड फाइन है. जस्ट थोड़ा सा ब्रश कर दो और आपके ब्राउज सेट हो जाते हैं. नाउ जब से आई टेल यू मैंने ये खरीदा है, मुझे लग रहा है मैं सिर्फ यही ब्राउ पेंसिल पहन रही हूँ. आई थिंक द ओनली ब्राउ पेंसिल आई एम वेयरिंग इज दिस वन, एंड द सेकंड वन आई एम वेयरिंग इज द कलबा वन. बट देन दिस इज द मोस्ट यूज आई ब्राउ पेंसिल, एंड आई नो ये जल्दी ही मैं रिपर्चेज कर लूंगी. इसकी पिगमेंटेशन बहुत अच्छी है, कलर पे ऑफ बहुत अच्छा है इसका. ज़्यादा प्रेशर देने की भी जरूरत नहीं है पेंसिल को, बहुत हल्के हाथ से आप फिलिंग करोगे, ब्रश ऑफ करोगे, आपके ब्राउज विद इन अ मिनट हो जाते हैं. सो अगर आपको एक अच्छी प्रिसाइज फाइन ब्राउ पेंसिल में इंटरेस्ट है और जहां आपको 2 से 3 हज़ार रुपये नहीं खर्च करने हैं, मार्स हैज़ इट ऑल. लाइक इट, मार्स बींग एन इंडियन ब्रांड हैज़ बीन रियली डूइंग गुड. दे आर गेटिंग सम अमेजिंग प्रोडक्ट्स कंपेरेबल टू लक्स प्रोडक्ट्स, एंड दिस इज वन ऑफ देम. सो अगर आपने अभी तक ब्राउ जर्नी भी नहीं स्टार्ट की है ना, आप ये ले लो, धीरे धीरे आप इसी से सीख जाओगे. और ये काफ़ी फाइन है तो ओवर फिलिंग भी नहीं करोगे आप, बहुत प्रिसाइज्ड फिलिंग एंड प्रिसाइज्ड ब्राउ डेफिनेशन मिलेगा आपको. सो इफ यू हैवंट ट्राइड दिस वन बाय मार्स, देन यू मस्ट. इट्स अ ब्यूटिफुल आईब्रॉ पेंसिल विच आई डिस्कवर्ड एंड आई एम एब्सोल्युटली लविंग इट, एंड इट इज फुली 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 प्रूफ्ड. एंड नाउ वी आर डाउन टू द लास्ट प्रोडक्ट, एंड समथिंग यू वुड हैव ऑलरेडी गेस्ड बाय लुकिंग एट माय लिप्स इज द न्यू हुडा ब्यूटी 4 फिलर लिप ग्लॉस. आई पिक्ड अप द शेड पॉश. दिस लिप ग्लॉस इज गोना कॉस्ट यू 1950, एंड यू हैव अ लॉट ऑफ शेड्स, बट ऑन नायका एज ऑफ नाउ आई सी ओनली 5 शेड्स, आउट ऑफ विच ऑल ऑफ द शेड्स आर आउट ऑफ स्टॉक. जब भी स्टॉक में हो, अगर आपको जरूरत लग रही है इसकी तो ही खरीदना, बट जस्ट लिसन टू मी, हियर मी आउट एंड देन डिसाइड फॉर योरसेल्फ. नाउ दिस इज अ लिप ग्लॉस, बट यू सी हाउ फुलर इट लुक्स ऑन टू द लिप्स. एज ब्रांड सेट और द मोस्ट ट्रेंडिंग लिप ग्लॉस, वाई इट इज ट्रेंडिंग, बिकॉज इट गिव्स यू दैट नाइस फुलर लिप, एंड यू इट डज नॉट सेटल इन टू योर फाइन लाइन्स. यू विल सी विद दिस लिप ग्लॉस, इट डज नॉट सेटल इन टू योर फाइन लाइन्स, बट इट इज अ लिप ग्लॉस. Okay, so you have brands in India, or for that matter many more affordable brands which make lip gloss, but the formulas are not similar. And if you can just ignore this one fact only, that it does not settle into your fine lines, and you are okay to wear any other lip gloss, then you can actually skip this one. So decide for yourself. If you have the money and if you feel yes, main ye gloss pehnungi regularly, zarur lena, bahut acha hai. It's a different experience. This product is an experience in itself. So accordingly decide if this product is made for you and you really need this. But I absolutely loved it. It's like a fully approved product, and something I feel Huda has done an amazing job here. It is something very out of the box and different from so many different glosses I have. And now I know what's the hype all about. Talking about the packaging and everything, it's wow, it's beautiful packaging. I really like the applicator on it, specifically the applicator. It's beautiful applicator, something different. And the formula is thick. A little product goes a long way. It just fill in your lips, give you that fuller application. A lot extra product will start settling onto the inner area of your mouth. It does transfer on your teeth. If you put an excess product, you have to quickly wipe off. ये सारे glosses के साथ ऐसा होता है. ऐसा कुछ नहीं है कि इसके साथ नहीं होगा. सारे glosses के साथ होता है. इसके साथ भी होता है. So you just have to quickly clean up your teeth and you there have it. After you start sipping and eating anything, this gloss also transfers onto the glass a lot. But the shine is still there. Not this shine, but at least a little bit of shine is there. You wear it with a good lipstick underneath. You have, you increase the longevity of this gloss. So if you wear it by itself, it will vanish quicker. If you wear it on top of a extreme matte lipstick, the gloss ka jo longevity hai, wo zyada ho jati hai. And then you have this nice luxury lip going on. So there you know all about this interesting lip gloss. Now you decide, do you really need this? But I will definitely leave a link in my description, so do check it out. And there you discovered a bunch of interesting products from skincare and makeup. I must tell you, all of these products are well done. I've been thoroughly enjoying them. But you decide which product is made for you. I will be leaving everything in my description, so do check them out. If you really loved watching today's video, consider giving a thumbs up. Subscribe to my channel and follow me on my Instagram @bronzinggeek5. I will see you in another interesting video. Till then, you take care and ta-da!